I had that compilation cassette, The Fucking Future Looks Bright. Poshway came out, and they were like, that was like my favorite songs on that fucking record, Channel 3. Got me through some warm, some cold Reno nights. That's not as dirty as it sounds. All right, we're going to play a brand fucking new one. This will be the second time we play this song live. I hope you guys like it. We got a new record coming out in May. We're very excited. We're working on it right now, and it's going to kick somebody in the balls. It's called I Have Faith in You, and goes out to our friends Danielle, goes out to our friend Brian Hanover, and all the people that have been our friends for a long time who do magical things.
Here we go!
Brad, they're fucking great. Thank you so much. Holy crap. When you see a bill that says Adolescence Channel 3 in 7 seconds, it's one of those things where you're like, yeah, I think I remember that bill about 29 years ago somewhere. It's fucking great. I don't care if you like it or not. Anytime a bunch of guys 35 and older will say, still have the passion to get up and play punk rock music. Come on. It might look funny. It's an old song. It's from the Crew album. It's called You Lose. Make sure everybody's up on that floor. Thank you. Use your head. Be aware. Get album. This is from an album called The Crew. Anybody have that record? At this point, it was probably handed down to you from your parents. Maybe even your grandparents. It's possible. It's called Here's Your Warning.
We've got our
fuck yeah.